Hello viewers, welcome to the next section describing and matching interest points. In this section, we will look at matching local templates. We will move forward with describing and matching local intensity patterns. Lastly, we will learn about matching keypoints with binary descriptors. Now we move on to the video, Matching Local Templates. In this video, we will define feature detector and then we will learn about template matching. Feature point matching is the operation by which one can put in correspondence points from one image to points from another image or points from an image set. Image points should match when they correspond to the image of the same scene element in the real world. A single pixel is certainly not sufficient to make a decision on the similarity of two keypoints. This is why an image patch around each keypoint must be considered during the matching process. A direct pixel-by-pixel comparison of pixel patches is the solution presented in this video. This is probably the simplest approach to feature point matching, but as we will see, it is not the most reliable one. Nevertheless, in several situations, it can give good results. We will see how the feature matching strategy works. First, the keypoints are detected in each image. Here, we use the fast detector by using these selected lines of code. The CV pointer and pointer detector defines the feature detector. Here, we select the fast detector with the value of 80. In pointer detector, we defined keypoints detection with image 1 and image 2. Note how we use the generic CV pointer with CV feature detector pointer type, which can refer to any feature detector. One can then test this code on different interest point detectors just by changing the detector to be used when calling the detect function. In the second step, we defined a rectangle of size 11 by 11, that will be used to define patches around each keypoint. N-size is defined as a square neighborhood of size 11. The keypoints in one image are compared with all the keypoints in the other image. For each keypoint of the first image, the most similar patch in the second image is identified. This process is implemented using two nested loops, which you can see here. The selected block of codes is the first nested loops with dmatch best match, and here you can see the second nested loop with best match with distance, query IDX, and train IDX values. For all keypoints in the first image, the CV match result find best match in second image. The for loop is used for all keypoints in image 1. In neighborhood.x and y, we defined image patch. We use this if neighborhood of points outside image to continue with next point. And in patch 1, we patch in image 1. The CVD match best match is used to contain best correlation value. For all keypoints in image 2, we defined this second for loop. In neighborhood.x and y, we defined image patch, which is the same as we did in the first nested loop. We use this if neighborhood of points outside image to continue with next point. And in patch 2, we patch in image 2. The CV match template is used to match the two patches. This selected if loop we'll check if it is a best match. We use matches.pushback to add the best match. Note the use of the CV match template function, which we will describe in the next video, and that computes the patch similarity score. When a potential match is identified, this match is represented through the use of a CVD match object. This utility class stores the index of the two matching keypoints as well as their similarity score. The more similar the two image patches are, the higher the probability that these patches correspond to the same scene point. This is why it is a good idea to sort the resulting match points by their similarity scores by defining the standard nth element and matches.erase lines of code. These two lines extracts the 50 best matches. You can then simply retain the matches that pass a given similarity threshold. Here, we chose to keep only the n best matching points. We use n equals 50 to facilitate the visualization of the matching results. Interestingly, there is an OpenCV function that can display the matching results by concatenating the two images and joining each corresponding point by a line. The function is used here in the selected CV mat match image lines of code. This selected block of code will draw the matching result. Now we will check the result of our program. Go to Console Application to the program. Here are the match results. It looks better than what we are expecting. The results obtained are certainly not perfect, but a visual inspection of the matched image points shows a number of successful matches. It can also be observed that the symmetry of the two towers of the church causes some confusion. Also, since we tried to match all the points in the left image with the ones in the right image, we obtained cases where a point in the right image was matched with multiple points in the left image. This is an asymmetrical matching situation that can be corrected by, for example, keeping only the match with the best score for each point in the right image. The CV match template function is at the heart of our feature matching method. We used it here in a very specific way, which is to compare two image patches. However, this function has been designed to be used in a more generic way. Template matching. A common task in image analysis is to detect the occurrence of a specific pattern or object in an image. This can be done by defining a small image of the object, a template, and searching for a similar occurrence in a given image. In general, the search is limited to a region of interest inside which we think the object can be found. The template is then slid over this region, and a similarity measure is computed at each pixel location. This is the operation performed by the CV match template function. The input is a template image of a small size and an image over which the search is performed. The result is a CV match function of floating point values that correspond to the similarity score at each pixel location. The typical template matching code will look like this selected code, assuming that the target variable is our template. CVMAT ROI defines search region. This CV match template will perform template matching. We use double minimum value and maximum value and CV point of minimum point and maximum point with min max location to find the most similar location. CV rectangle will draw a most similar location at minimum point in this case. Remember that this is a costly operation, so you should limit the search area and use a template having a size of only a few pixels. So, now run our program in the console application to see the expected result. You can see that the small rectangle shape taken from the original image is displayed.